Dear all, my name is Tero Frandelius, and this is a short teaser presentation of the research paper History of Structural Analysis and Dynamics of Wärtsilä Medium-Speed Engines. The purpose of this video is to give you a brief introduction to the research paper and hopefully motivate you to take the effort of reading it. The paper is open access, meaning it is freely available for everybody. You can find the link to download here and at the end of the video, as well as in the video description. In Wärtsilä, numerical simulation, especially finite element analysis, have a long tradition since 70s. Pentti Rajamäki developed the first internal finite element method solver already in the year 1970. By using the first edition of the Sienkiewicz book, the finite element method, which was published 3 years earlier and remained the only book about FEM until 1971. The modern era, meaning the past 10 years, included the Wärtsilä Virtual Engine Simulation Methodology Development. The idea of the virtual engine was to have as realistic an engine dynamic model as possible. Ideally, the same model is used for engine acoustics, then all the engine covers and similar are included in the simulation model. The same virtual models are typically used for modern crankshaft simulation, including elastohydrodynamics bearing models. The paper have totally 227 references, thus it makes a great index of structural analysis and dynamics method development for Wärtsilä engines R&D. Here is the link to the full paper. Thank you for your attention. Please leave feedback in the comment. This is my first YouTube video.